Generals, soldiers, comrades, it is a sad day. Premier Alexander Romanov, so recently ill in bed, has been brutally murdered by General Vladimir.
Objection!